people out there think, well, God, you know, home runs might be really easy. It's not. It's probably the hardest thing to do in sports today.